Hey guys, so this video here is not going to be anything like fancy. It's going to be quite dull. Okay, I get it. Let's just get it over with. We're over with it now. What am I doing? I am cleaning keys. Remember that NCR class 250? The entire keypad was a complete disaster. No oiling with it in one piece was going to work, and it was filthy. So sure, it's been cleaned up now. Like, the inner workings has all been like dismantled, cleaned, oiled, reassembled. All that's left now are all the keys, which are absolutely filthy. Bottom and top of them. Plus the keycaps all had to be removed as well, so, well, we could do anything with it. And right now, I'm just sitting in here in my bathroom, cleaning keys individually. And in fact, the keys have been sitting in this water here, which is getting kind of black and nasty, and it's been stewing almost all day. So now I'm taking each key just under some fresh water, just rubbing them off with a brush, giving them a bit of a wipe down with a rag, and then I'm putting them onto this food dehydrator here, which I've converted digitally to be temperature controlled more accurately, and I'm just leaving this thing to like air dry at 30 degrees just to speed my time up. But anyways, just watch over my shoulder and we're gonna work on the rest of this bin. Right, now where was I? Right, a little bit of water. And off to work I go. I'm not going to speak too much because, much like parts of Reddit, this place is a complete echo chamber. Welcome, it's a bathroom. If you're using the Sound Blaster bathroom audio effect, you can turn it off now because we're using the, well, practical effect. Here's an example for you right here. So this key, this one here, there we go. Like, it's got filth and dirt all the way along the edges there where the cap of the label used to go. And I'm basically working to get that off. See? It's already much better. Thank you. on the car. There we go. New layer.
Here's another layer. Put that on the floor for now.
another tray, and they're just looking like this.
That's it. Oh, no, I see a couple more. Okay. Alright, well, get rid of that tray.
Put it down there.
Just a bit of a rinse. And now I get to do the key caps. Little tiny clear plastic bits, which you can put labels between it and the key. Because they aren't stickers on this one. They're actual pieces of paper, so you can change them if you want in future. You're not going to be fun. You're no better. This one's got text that ain't transferred all into the plastic. There we go. That's not supposed to be in there. little piece of metal from the reed switches. Oh my god, we're almost done. I can feel just like everything be piled in one corner. Thank you. there's like 5 or 6 left in here. I think that's it. And now we just kind of pour this out and verify. Yeah, that's everything. And don't forget to give it a bit of a rinse. Alright, well that's all cleaned up now, and I've taken a couple of minutes to go and reorganize the trays in here, so everything now fits, and hey, I can put the lid on top of here. Now the reason I'm using the food dehydrator is that it just speeds up the process. And I can also better control the temperature I want to maintain in there. So I'm going to actually drop this down to 30. Might have mentioned 35 before, but this is fine. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. And I can just go leave that now for a little while, and that's going to air dry itself. And then when I'll be done, I'll have a bunch of very clean keys, stems, covers, and all that joyful stuff that's hiding inside of there. I can get out of this blasted bathroom, and well, until next time. Have a good one.